President Yoweri Museveni has saluted the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Health, Dr. Diana Twine, for being a reliable cadre of the National Resistance Movement.
When you're handling big numbers, so that's how these children came up. When we linked up with Atwine, then we supported her through Gweranyangi, Namagunga, then Mbara University Medicine until she finished. It was easy at that time to support her because she was a bright student. She was a clever girl. So I want to salute her now.
The president made the remarks on Saturday during the 25th wedding anniversary celebration of Dr. Atwine and her husband Noah Kanzire at Lake Victoria Serena Chigo. He congratulated Atwine for marrying a husband she loves, staying with him for the last 25 years and building a stable family, and gifted them with 50 Ankole cows.
And I congratulate you on getting a husband you loved and staying with him and building a stable family. I've seen one or two of the girls, you brought them home, the one who was going away to study. I congratulate you on your ability to build a family, which you have done, because that's what really life is about.
Dr. Atwine thanked God for the gift of life and family.
We want to thank God for the gift of life. We want to thank God for the gift of family. We celebrated 25 years, not because we had so much money to waste, not because we didn't have other things to do, but we celebrate 25 years because we know that first of all, we must set example for our children.
Kanzire said that Atwine is a loving and God-fearing wife.
I'll just say five things about Diana. I think she loves about five things. One, she loves her God. Those who are in church, you saw the Bibles. I don't know the pastor we raised here. They have meetings that stretch. They don't respect ours. Anytime is prayer time. There are so many fellowships all over the world. Some are in America, some are, so they pray. And I also support them in the prayer.
The commander of the Uganda People's Defense Forces, Land Forces Commander Lieutenant General Kayanja Muhanga, has held the collaboration between the commanders of the Uganda People's Defense Forces and Rwanda Defense Forces armies. He made the comments while presiding over the closure of a three-day proximity commanders conference at Las Vegas Hotel in Barra City.
And all we do is to cherish it as a command, to play our part in ensuring our communities on both sides live in harmony.
On Saturday, Kayanja noted that the improved collaboration between the two countries will help foster harmony, enhance security, especially at the borderlines of the two countries.
We well know that we all have our enemies in the DRC, the ADF, and also the FDLR, and others who want to destabilize our two countries. So we hold these meetings to look at these, the challenges, and how we can address them.
Major General Nyakarundi, the RDF Chief of Staff, hailed President Yoweri Museveni and President Paul Kagame for guiding the meetings. The meeting was a follow-up of the first meeting, which took place in Nyangatare in Rwanda recently. The meeting concluded with signing of a communique cementing agreement of the resolutions. At least six people died yesterday in the Dominican Republic after a truck crashed into a bar on the Caribbean island nation's south coast. The accident occurred in the early hours in the town of Azua, about 100 kilometers west of the capital, Santo Domingo.
Todo el mundo estaba dentro de la calle. La gente está dentro de la calle. Ese vehículo viene cargado de aguacate. Yo mismo lo vi con mis ojos. cuando él quiso evadir el grupo de personas, porque él se quiso tabirar tratando de evadir a personas. Personas estaban atravesando la calle.
A police source originally put the preliminary death toll at 9, but Joel Montano, the director of public health in Azua, lowered it to 6 with 3 people in critical condition. An additional 32 people were injured in the accident. Local media published photos of a red truck loaded with avocados that crashed into the bar and of dead and injured people strewn around the ground.
Anoche, muchas personas con piernas rotas, brazos rotos, golpe leve, hay personas que están ya de regreso a su casa.
Tenemos 3 pacientes intensivos que fueron operados ayer, varios heridos y tenemos 6 fallecidos.
The driver of the truck fled the scene, but police detained a person riding with him as they investigated the incident.